Hi guys, I'm just making a quick update on my lunch break. This week was a fresh foodie fail of epic proportions. I don't know what's wrong. I'm not feeling it. Like I didn't feel like working out. I didn't feel like packing my lunch. I didn't feel like making good choices. I mean, I don't have any excuse. I don't have any good reason for it. I don't know. I wasn't feeling it this week. I mean, I probably put in about 70% effort this week. And, I mean, that's basically all I can say. I don't have any excuse. I need help getting back on track. Like, I'm starting to feel like this week is going to be the same, and I don't want to have another week like this. I really want to get back in the game, and I really want to go strong this week and at least lose the weight that I gained last week and keep moving forward. It's not really getting me down. Like, I'm not really sad about it, but I just don't want it to become a pattern. So that's just my quick update for how my last week went. I'll put all the information in the sidebar, and I'll show you a few pictures of the hike that I went on Sunday. So I hope you guys are having a great week, and I'll talk to you all soon.
No es un mandamiento ser la diva del momento. ¿Para qué trabajar por un cuerpo escultural? ¿Acaso deseas sentir en ti todos los ojos y desencadenar silbidos al pasar? Mira la esencia. The sky's falling down all around you. Stars won't shine, 'cause things ain't right with the man in the moon. Do you ever feel like the world's slipping right through your hands, and all you ever wanted to do was climb up on the roof and shine, even though the sky clouds in the sky.